Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 3 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw a 5 cm length. So this is 1 2 3 4 5. So first drawing a line of length 5 cm and next drawing a line of length 3 cm. So this is 1, 2, 3. So first we have to draw 5 cm length and 3 cm length lines. And this is 5 cm and this is 3 cm line. Now we have to first drawing here a straight line of any length. Next, taking this end A point and here P point. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A by using compass. So putting the compass on the point A, taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. With same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. With same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get a 90 degree angle on the point A. So we got a 90 degree angle on the point A. Now taking the length 5 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. Then taking 3 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc. Again taking the length 5 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this side, next joining this side. Okay, so taking here B point and here C point and here D point and AB equal to 5 cm length. This is also 5 cm length and this is 3 cm length and this is 3 cm length. So therefore rectangle ABCD. So rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 3 cm. So this is the process to construct a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 3 cm. Thanks for watching. Please share it.